Aptas. Reach Ayurveda to age. My love for Charaka. The first ever national level video contest on behalf of Charaka Jayanti 2020. Presented by Team Aptas.
Namaste everybody. Wish you all a happy Charaka Jayanti. In ancient Indian medical literature, if you think of one person who could be Acharya, Guru, a philosopher, a teacher, a preacher, a researcher, a clinician, I think one name which always comes to our mind is Acharya Charaka. It is so fascinating to know that a single person has touched upon the various aspects of medical literature, maybe anatomy, physiology, pathology, or medicine. He has crossed each and every boundaries and barriers. That's the reason why he really admires each one of us. It is not only related with the medical literature or the life science. Acharya Charaka has touched upon the various aspects like sociology, philosophy, psychology, anthropology, and many more. Apart from the management of various common diseases, Acharya Charaka has emphasized on the preventive aspect both for the somatic and psychological disorders. To quote a few of the principles of preventive health, Acharya Charaka quotes, Tyagaha Prajnaparadaha Indriya Upashama Smritihi Desha Kalatmadi Vijnanam Sadrutasya Anuvartanam. Basically, there are three causes of diseases: the abnormal uses of sense organs, the intellectual errors, and the time. Similarly, if one takes care about these three aspects, one can prevent the various types of disorders, like controlling the sense organs, having a control over the intellectual aspects, and to know how to act according to a place, time, and person. And apart from this, if you go to the Charaka Samhita in Shararasthana, he rightly mentions that Naro Hitam Ahara Vihara Sevi Samikshakari Visheshu Asaktaha Dataha Samaha Satyaparaha Kshamavan Aptopasevi Cha Bhavanti Aroga. I think if each and every individual of this world practices these healthy principles, I think there cannot be any diseases which can afflict any individuals. It says that a regular or constant intake of food habits, the apt physical activities, analytical aspects of knowing what is right and what is wrong, being sensory detached, being kind, charitable, and being forgiveness, if one practices these healthy practices throughout his life, a person can always be away from the diseases. So these are some of the important health practices which Charaka specifies to have a healthy and happy life. And apart from this, each and every individual, if he knows about Charaka, if he practices the principles of Charaka, I'm sure that each one of us can lead a happy and healthy life. To talk a bit on the lighter side, my friends used to call me Charaka. My UG friends used to call me Charaka because of one reason, that I used to travel a lot in various parts of the country and in various parts of the worldwide. That's the reason why my friends call me Charaka. My postgraduate friends used to call me Charaka because I used to always refer the various references related with Charaka Samhitas. Even now also, many friends of mine call me and ask for various references related with the Charaka Samhitas. It really makes me proud and happy. If at all I have contributed anything significantly to this science, I owe this to Acharya Charaka. I think it's right time that we should all of us understand, let's each one of us reach Ayurveda. And below that, it's important that each one of us should know the principles and practices of Charaka Samhita to lead a happy and healthy life. Thank you very much. Again, wish you all a very happy Charaka Jayanti.
Subscribe and share this video to all and join hands with us to reach Ayurveda to age.